Hello everyone. On my previous video, I tell about that I want interested into primitive art. So because it's really for me interesting, and so I today I want just show you some my first step on this way. So the first I want to show you my actually first paint canvas. This is just how you see I used notepaper and glue on the ordinary packaging cardboard. So this bird I see on internet and just copy, but I made something my on this paint. So on this canvas, how I say, I used background is watercolor paint, and I also used acrylic paint, and I used marker, I used pencil, I used pen. I used also this gel crayons, watercolor gel crayons on some. So this is my the first, how I say, canvas, but maybe I made on this some base and just connect to the base. This my first. So I hope you like my first birds, and maybe that you see better. I show you this way. So this is the first, and also someday I see video about primitive art, and I very like it, primitive dolls. So I made some, and today I show you. This is the first my primitive dolls. So you see this side and this side. I used the base I made from this soft cotton. I have some, you see how is this. So I just cut the body of dolls and connect hand stitch to this, you see. And I used some stencil. On this doll I used stencil which sent me Nancy Vastin to the side. And my second dolls also used this fabric cotton, and on this doll I used stencil which sent me Lori Richardson Haley, to, how you see, two colors, brown and red. made some flowers, and this my goal is Dolly is literally grungy. So I don't know did you see this or not, but so is little grungy this one and this one. The fabric is not really clear, so just this is the first my doll that I made yesterday, and also yesterday I made this bunny. So Lori, your bunny have now a friends, you see. And eyes, I used glue, actually some brown beads and pearls on nose, and made some scarf for this bunny, and beads on fabric, just glue. So this is my first primitive art. Maybe this way that you will see all. So this is my first primitive art, and I tell you, I maybe will work on this way because I like this way art. So, and by the way, this morning I see video made Gina Arens, and he show some birds that made another people and sent to her, to she, her, sorry. And he show on video, so I also like this bird, and this is my bird. Just okay, that is all. And I also thanks to all comments, but I don't have time to answer. So to the next video, bye.